yini ebenithele libhuka amanzi yini ebenenza indlunkulu kube nokufudumala esikholwa futhi ukuthi kuze kube namhlanje yini ebizophinda ngone ingane yenu ngoba bekho abanye kuthiwa ikhanda nenhle ngubakhothwa ngunini lokho sizobona ngoba isizwe samaZulu umuntu owaphinda ngene kukhona usuku lapho uqopheke khona umlando lapha kwaZulu kwatheleka amakhosi ephuma kulo lonke lalapha eSouth Africa azohlala isonto lonke elapha ondini ezohambela efuna ukuthola umlando ezoshondileyo ethi ubukhona bethu nakuba siwazi ukuziqhela siyigqaje kungoba kukhona ubukhosi babaZulu sizotela amakhosi ukuthi noma ngabe kuthiwa bakhonana sicela ukulala ngezisa ukuthi ubukhosi babaZulu uma-ke babakhona ukuthula babakhona uxolo kwaZulu kuyobakhona ukuthula iSouth Africa yonke namhlanje kuyafakazeleka lobo bomkankosi isimemezelo sayizolo sikamongameli akubanga yinto entsha kodwa kube yinto esikholwa ukuthi even emazulwini isilo samabandla sisemasiyogoqa phambi kubuso kukathixo unkulunkulu wasethi lusuku namhlanje lokuba kube nokuthula kube ne-unity bese kuthi bonke abantu baseNingizimu Afrika ishwa usuku lwanamhlanje sisalithathe ukuthi usuku lokuba khona kwethu kuphela lapha kodwa uyimele i-Indian community ngaphakathi kwezwe laseNingizimu Afrika nangaphandle esikhulekela-ke ukuthi kwindlunkulu yakithi sengathithi kungaba khona ukuthula sengathi kungaba khona uxolo sengathi kungakhona i-unity kuthi sonke bese sisho ngazulini sithi cha ukukhuluma obekukhona bekukhuluma kwegcele nesihlale sikusho ukuthi akaze sibe khona ukungezwani endlunkulu kodwa ule khona ukukhuluma kwegceke okuxoxa laphana lapha kulungiswa izinto sikhulekela uxolo sikhulekela ukuthula sikhulekela inqubekela phambili sikhulekela ubunye ngoba isilo esikhona njengamanje thina nje njengamakhosi apha kwaZulu ayikhona eyodwa into ebesilindile bese sifuna nje ukuphunyuka nje ezandleni hayi kwabo sifuna ukuphunyuka ezandleni besifakhiwe nje into eyodwa ethi awu kodwa lamasi abhakwa lapha epitoli ayovuthwa nini uthe kusuka izolo basekonakala cha imoto zonke seyifinyelele kwivuthondaba sikhulekele ukuthi unkulunkulu akugcina shaya unkulunkulu akulondoloze ngokusemkhulu umsebenzi lesi sizwe samaZulu siyokwazi ukuyigqaja siyokwazi ikakhulu kusesikhathini esinzima shaya lapho amakhosi angenawo njengamanje kungamakhosi asemafishane kakhulu kodwa amathemba awo wonke esekuthini uma usekhona phambi kwawo bayokwazi ukuncela kugwanzini bakwazi ukuthi lomlando wokuhlonishwa kwesihlanga akekho omunye umuntu oyokwazi ukusithatha asibeke kube isifusiso mithi shayeke ukuthi uNkulunkulu asiphelele ithuba lokuba sisondele eduze kwengonyama sisondele eduze kwakho ngesikhathi sakho siyathokoza kakhulu shenge yithuba leli sokanisele ukuba ukhulume nabantu bamaZulu abantu bengonyama okumsebenzi owenze sonke lesi sikhathi yithuba esinikeza lona shenge ukuba ukhulume nabantu bengonyama. That is it.